Divine calling. And you know, when we think about even our personal lives, as God is calling us, as God is choosing us, as God is raising us up, as God is telling us, you know, take a step of faith, you know, continue to go forward, you got to believe and know that it's a divine calling of God. God is calling you. That is God saying and challenging you. That is God. You got to believe that deep down inside that God exists. And God is calling you. God is calling you. Tell your neighbor that God is calling you.
Praise the Lord, and thank you for tuning into our YouTube channel. Today we had a powerful service, and if you want to finish hearing the rest of this message, why don't you go on the link that's right below, and I know that it will bless your life. But thank you for tuning in, and if you're in the city of Brawley, why don't you join us? We have two powerful services on Sunday, one at 10 a.m. and one at 6 p.m., and also one service on Friday at 7 p.m., and we would love to meet you, so why don't you come by so we can meet you, and we know that we'll have a great time together. And always remember that the best is yet to come. God bless.